Going forward, we are going to track number two, which is triple, double. I'm pretty sure that this features ASAP Rocky, and I remember in a Q&A over the summer, I saw him do one on Instagram, Gene, and he had mentioned ASAP Rocky being like a longtime friend or like one of his first friends and always had his back and whatnot. So to see where this is going to go and to kind of see finally a full-on collaboration between the two is something that, if you're like me, obviously saw that kind of little piece of tidbit where I was like, oh shit, you guys are homies. Like, I definitely want to see something out of you guys in the future. And we're finally getting it on his debut album. This is Pixel Bath, Triple Double. Let's get into it. I don't smoke.
I'm a G and I'm cute. Probably with Gene in the cool. She can't name the name of my jeans and it's cool. I could just tell that they ain't in my school, my league, my level. They ain't Ivy League, so they more Irish green. Clean. I'ma come clean till I leather my leather. Paint on my nail, but don't rattle my feather. Boy, don't go and get cute. Bought that little boy in a kilt. Yeah. I just bought a vest and upgraded my will. Yeah. That's how I feel for real. Yeah. Boy, don't get tilt. Yeah. Don't go get your cat pill. Fuck you mean, how does it feel? Yeah. Now how does it feel?
That was dope because ASAP Rocky, I'm a huge fan of him. I honestly think At Long ASAP is a 10 out of 10. And a lot of his prior work, At Live, Long Live, or At Long Love, or Love Long, all his projects are great in their own right. But something about At Long ASAP just hits and just is a beautiful, beautiful work of art because you see him on so many different variations of music. All the stuff he does with Joe Fox is some of the coolest stuff on that project. And this kind of brings that out of him inherently just because of the different style of music, again, that Gene Dawson is continuously making. And the way that this is coming together, that collaboration is. And I can't wait for more in the future, I hope. Continuing forward, though, this song ain't over. Triple Double, Gene Dawson. ASAP Rocky, let's go. So what's cool about that is, again, I'm going to give that call back to the At Long ASAP album, where I felt like those songs were just a different type of songwriting and just fullness. That project feels very, very complete. One of ASAP Rocky's best, one of my favorites. 10 out of 10, like I said, that's really like a masterpiece level piece of work. But what you're seeing with that team up, especially where you see ASAP kind of come in at the end again, I think that was, again, a very full, well done, complete track. And to see them, one, have this first collaboration that you probably would assume there could be more in the pipeline, and even a full project, or just like seeing what they can do and bounce off each other, just based off that being a little sample size taste test, I'm down. Bring it on.